remain open to continue dialogue so as to solve the conflict in the region in a peaceful manner, negotiated through diplomatic channels, one that would offer people in Moldova, including those in the region of Transnistria, a chance to a peaceful and prosperous life.